Nai Tao Jiang. The new younger wife of the emperor tried to assassinate the emperor's oldest son. However, one of her children, who grew close to his half-brother, wore his clothes to protect him and was accidentally assassinated by his own mother's henchmen. Sacrifice the less important to protect the vital.
Famous example is the fight of Alexander the Great against the Persian king Darius III. He used what he called a pawn sacrifice. So he sacrificed a few soldiers, a few thousand soldiers, to approach the army of Darius from an angle which Darius did not expect. And therefore, although he only had 50,000 men against a 250,000 man army, he won.